playing the most random game ever. Why? Because I read my weekly status today. I found this stuff earlier today. Come here, microphone. Maybe here. Trying to figure out where to put it so my keyboard doesn't do ASMR too much. I'm probably go to this already. Go to this. Because there's a cutscene at the start. I think it's an important one. I've never seen it when I was testing the game. And by testing at the game, I mean I did some of the tutorial. As I said yesterday, be careful, extend the legs. And everyone is Cris. The frog is Cris. We are Cris. The dude is Cris. The sage is also Cris. And those are also Cris. All the good guys are Cris. This guy is probably also Cris. This person. Everyone has a Cris in their name. That day, we are all Cris. Yeah. I'm going to have chat even beside if you hear. Wow. Other laptop, please mute yourself. Here's Cris Tiles. Start a new game. That's pretty much it. I'm not sure I'll be doing the entire game on stream, but that would be fun. Yeah, tutorial fight.
This is a real fight, Cris Bell.
Frog isn't Cris. Frog is Matthias. Frog is like Sweden or somewhere.
Be swift, be precise. First select attack and then choose your target. Finally, just as the attack connects, press the button one more time to do a double slap.
Hey.
Very good, Cris. Be cautious. Watch for your opponent's attack. And nicely done.
Yay. Solo timing in the league.
Now, give it your all. Well done, Cris Bell, but I am afraid.
Game is cute. Oh, there's a dude.
Who are you supposed
Christopher,
to be?
Another Cris.
Hello.
Tell me if we survive. Let us show him.
Not bad. I'm Christopher, by the way.
He looked like such a smug bastard. We're going to like him, aren't we? Should we have sound? Ah, we didn't even try deflecting. Yay. I'm wearing a skirt or shorts. But they are long pants. And hoodie around their waist. Oh, there's these two.
There. It's two less of them.
We've got to stop them before the...
And exactly how do you plan to do that?
Hold your ground. They won't get past us.
Look, Volcano. They broke our poor goblins. How adorable.
galley. We've talked about this. No more pets until...
Until I stop murdering them. I know. I just want to play.
And that's
okay.
Why we
kind of
have a
flower
things.
On her eye. Okay.
It didn't work. We can't touch them.
Doesn't matter what we do here.
Not even a scrap. We can't take much more.
Crispeth, it is time.
The crystals.
Ooh, the crystals. Let's go. Ah, my mouse is on the screen. Okay. Ooh, another cutscene. Okay. I'm going past. I kind of skipped it. Cris Tales. Where we all are Cris. A town. Quaint. Us. Oh, look at us. We're so cute. There's a frog. It's Matthias.
Wait, my rose!
Crispell!
I'd better not keep her waiting.
Ooh. Now we can move. Or not. Come on, Crispell, let me move. Jump.
So many chores. The kids in town get to go out and play.
Oh, stop whining. Hello, mother.
Crispell, did you prune the roses yet?
I'm sorry, Mother Superior. It's just my rose. The frog. It took it.
Oh. Enough. I've seen that look before. Find that rose, then hurry back. There's work to do and no time to waste. Go on.
Yes, Mother Superior. Thank you, Mother Superior.
And be careful. I worry about you.
Okay. Frog went this way. It's a frog. The frog?
I have to get my
hands are useless. Oh, have to go this way. Hello, ma'am.
What a lovely day for a walk in.
Have you seen a frog? Trial.
What's the hurry?
He knows us. Okay.
Good morning, Marco. Have you seen a little yellow frog?
A frog? Well, sure.
Maybe wearing a top hat?
A top hat? Then no. Maybe try the mayor's estate. There's always something going on there.
I'll try.
Are you kidding? That's the most interesting thing I'll hear all day.
Don't hear much, do you, young man?
Check out the cool sticker we found. It's a skull.
Okay. I don't know directions.
Why would someone?
I still
can not this way. Hello, sir.
Yeah. Good morning and all that.
That's very friendly, are ya? I saw Mayor's statue at that big building. Mayor's
That Marco is never home. He will inherit this one day. He should help me take care of it.
He's just a kid, ma'am.
Think about the future.
That's the mayor.
It's not just the farms that will be renovated. It's the orphanage, the shops, the whole town.
Your future fouls the land, poisons the water. Goblin raiding parties are burning our fields.
Ooh.
Money, power, your precious industry.
How dare you? Where's your proof?
Oof. Lady.
Proof. Look around you. Look at our crops.
Yeah.
Then sell your lands, Robert. Don't let it trouble you any longer.
Okay, the mayor is
it's
evil.
What's best for the town.
It's best for someone, but not the town. You seem to be doing just fine.
Now, see here, I...
Mr. Mayor, we have a...
Hello, Miss Lana.
Of course you were. Try the northern fields. That's where all the little pests go.
May the lady light your way, Crispo. Too many in town have strayed.
Oh, thank you.
From the chest. Exciting. Hello, sir. Can talk to you. Can I jump? I want.
This will be the new.
Okay, no one cares about you, Mr. Mayor. You are an ass. Just follow the petals. I know some sort of church. Mr. Frog. Hello, child.
Hi, Polly. How are things?
I don't know, Cris. Between the crops, the monsters, the weather. It never ends.
I just saw your dad with the mayor. They seemed really angry.
Again? I keep telling him to trust the mayor. We need his soldiers to protect us. But it's always, we give the lady our trust. Everyone else has to earn it.
Sorry, Cris. What's up? I'm looking for a little yellow frog. He was wearing a hat. A top hat. He took my rose.
A frog in a top hat? Only you, Cris Bell. I haven't seen it, but I'll keep my eyes open.
Thanks. Let me guess. No one else sees the frog.
About it. You have been talking to my father.
Well, if you're looking for a miracle, I suppose the cathedral is as good a place as any to try.
Frog is leading us out. Check the fields. But there's more chests. Ha! Knew it. I take a shovel. I'll smack the mayor with it.
If Mother Superior.
Oh, it's some sort of church or an orphanage. That's even better. Maybe worse. There's a frog! God. Hello, I'm Matthias. I'm from Sweden. No offense to Swedish people. Swedish people are lovely. floor of it. Let's go and fight some monsters. Ooh, a fire in our eyes. Cool. We're going to be unlocking additional elemental abilities. Ooh, we got an achievement.
What's happening? Who's doing this?
Actually, you are. You have opened the crystals of time, Cris Bell.
How do you know my name?
So many questions. Matthias the Frog at your service. I have been keeping an eye on you for some
lovely
time now.
On me? Why?
I suspected
my
you
hand
chosen,
is getting cramped.
It
just
been
15 minutes
correct
of pressing Z.
Chosen? By whom?
More questions. The past and the future have revealed themselves to you. Come, see for yourself.
I can't. I don't want this.
Nothing to fear, child. You have
do not call me a child. I am 15. I think. I look 15.
Powers? This is a curse. Why is this even happening?
You're upset. Perfectly understandable. But I know someone who can help. He lives in a little hut down by the lake.
Leave town? Mother's...
She would be very worried if she saw you like this.
Is it another talking frog?
If only. But sadly, no. Trust me, little one. Let us go immediately.
Thank you for before, but there's this weird triangle thing. Let's go to the lake. Okay, this way. Huh. I have guessed correctly. We're here to redeem ourselves from our Minecraft. Okay. How do I open a menu screen?
Just a little further.
Not escape. Bam. Is this a place?
Here we are. He lives just over there in that hut. Perhaps you should let me do the talking.
The soil.
Excellent.
I shouldn't.
Ugh, my superior is a bitch. Shouldn't trust her that much. You're fine.
Wilhelm, answer the door.
Wilhelm, a gentleman.
Go away.
Fix my dress.
I'm busy.
Ugh, it sounds like a breath. Sounds like a lovely young gentleman. It's the knight.
A child. Manners. You're speaking to a revered time mage.
To a child.
Now. Who? Cris Bell. Sir?
Cris Bell has opened both crystals of time.
Ridiculous. Impossible. Why not even I have been able to?
This may sound better than your child.
No. No, no, no. There's something else at work here. Can someone please tell me what's going on? Patience. I am Wilhelm the Wise.
I am a brat.
As am I.
Time out now?
And while my powers have led to my youthful appearance, yours are the gift to see possibility.
Youthful?
I thought it was the future. incorrect. It is a possible future. Perhaps a practical demonstration will help. Take this seat.
Ooh, flowers! Ooh, an apple. Okay.
Tell me, what do you... A tree! Exactly. A glowfruit tree, to be specific. But take care. It will only grow if you care for it. Otherwise, it will wither and die.
So if I do something in the present, I can...
Obviously. Has that not always been the case? Now, however, you have the ability to see future possibilities, so choose your actions accordingly.
I should use this to check up on Mother Superior and my sisters. They'll be wondering where I've gone. Thank you, Wilhelm.
Yes, yes, go to your sisters. You've given me much to ponder, young mage.
Young mage. Ah! I'm older than you, young man.
This is where I should get back to my...
Okay, so tell me how to go to the menu, because I do not seem to know how. Ooh, it's me. That's bad. God, we've seen the past and stuff. God, I'm just trying to show us what's now. Oh God. Garden's really messed up.
No.
Crisbelle, you had me worried.
Mother Superior, you're...
Well, of course. What's got you so excited, child? Did something happen?
No, I mean, not yet. I went to... Yes, he was just here.
At least give me the rose you spent all morning...
Yes, Mother Superior.
Now, go find your friend. And don't take all day. You still have to prune these roses.
Yes, you bastard!
Matthias?
I thought it best not to upset your Mother Superior with the appearance of a talking frog.
Oh.
Crisbelle? I am sorry if I upset you by leaving.
Mm-hmm.
No. I mean, yes, but it's the orphanage. I saw its future. Abandoned. Empty. How could that happen?
I do not know, but let us look around town. Perhaps your new powers can shed light on this.
The Miller's house! And the
Yes.
Unfortunate? The Millers are homeless. Without the apothecary, the town has no medicine.
Yeah, exactly. You
only
mean frog.
In the future, and only if you let it happen.
If I let it happen? But, no, you're right.
We see the future, the present. Like, this is the future, the present. No. This present. This is past, present, and future. Okay. Hello, ma'am.
Why would someone...
Excuse me. I think your shop...
I don't have time to worry about that, right? If you want to talk, Rod, talk to the carpenter over...
Okay.
Yeah, yeah.
Can you help me? There's...
A problem? Great.
They're rotting away from the inside. In a few years, there won't be anything left.
You saw rot on the inside. From the outside? Neat trick. Sounds like someone's been telling you stories about Ash Blight. Happened back when I was a kid. Would have lost most of the town if the old apothecary hadn't brewed up a batch of green leaf tonic.
Can you make some?
Do I look like an apothecary? Go ask June.
Charming fellow.
Why would someone do this?
Excuse me, I...
You in half the town? No, no, I can't. Someone tore the label off of my mushrooms.
Oh, no.
Bad?
Bad? It's terrible. One of these is red button. Good for digestion. Great on a salad. One of them is ground death cap. Even the tiniest bit could be deadly. An important distinction, wouldn't you agree? Of course, with no labels, it's impossible to tell them apart.
How do you know that stuff?
Can you just throw them out and make some?
Sure, of course. It would take weeks to find the mushrooms, days. I don't have time to redo it all.
How do you know everything is in your store?
Used to do all of that. He bottled and labeled them years ago.
I'm sorry. I wish I...
Me too. It'd be nice to have help around. I try to keep everything the way he left. Sorry, I've got to get back.
No wonder she's upset.
I suppose they...
Let me try something. Ugh, I can't...
Allow me.
June's. Do you know what you've done?
It's only a stick.
You can't just take things from stores. Especially not the apothecary. Some of her ingredients could be dangerous.
Sorry, Cris.
Yeah.
This is as much...
Miss June.
Where did you find it?
Some kids took it. They just thought it was a cool skull sticker. I don't think they meant any harm.
Of course they didn't. I'll talk to their parents about... Thank you.
This might be a good time to ask...
Cris Bell, was there something you needed?
Yes. Do you know how to make green leaf tonic?
Of course. Unfortunately, I don't have any glow fruit in stock. It's very rare and it doesn't keep. Not many uses for it, but it's essential for green leaf tonic.
Is there any glow fruit near Noreen?
I wouldn't get your hopes up, but ask Magda by the cathedral. She knows the plants in the area.
Look, apothecary knows nothing. Oh, how long is that? This game is so fun.
Good morning, Mrs. Magda. Do you know if there's any glow fruit growing nearby? Miss June thought you might.
They used to grow by the lake, but I haven't seen one in ages.
Nice lady.
The seed you planted for Wilhelm.
I'm sorry, dear. If you find one, let me know. They're beautiful, and they only bloom every 10 years or so. Really lovely.
Thank you, Mrs. Magda. That's just what I...
It's a little loopy. It's crazy. I'm enjoying myself. Okay, now how do I save?
Mrs. Magda said I could find some glue. Mrs. Magda.
Okay. Escape.
Mrs. Magda.
No idea how to pull out my menu.
There's the tree I planted.
Then perhaps we should skip.
Okay, I know that. Look at him so round.
Here it is. Now.
You did it. It's not much, though.
It will have to do. Let us.
It's fun. I'm having fun. The chair is comfortable, though. Enter. Okay. Okay, it's safe, just in case. Very weird steering. Equipment, party skills. Okay. Okay, can I do it in time? We can save it, we can save it. Pretty weird steering scheme, but it works.
I have glow.
That will do. Here you go. There's enough only for one dose, but it's free of charge.
Thank you.
Okay, what now?
Well,
I thought you would be happier.
There's only enough to fix one house. What can I?
Ah, yes. Even with the crystals, there's only so much you can do to help. It appears you must make a decision.
How, Matthias? No matter what I choose, one of the houses will be ruined.
You are a time mage, Cris Bell. Decisions such as this, they will.
I say the apothecary.
Cris Bell, what can I do for you, dear?
I've said fix apothecary, because.
It's your shop.
Ashblight? Why would you think that?
I overheard the carpenter talking.
How awful. I remember he said it came from a spore that grew near the farms. That it spread on the wind after the big fire. Well, no time to waste. We don't have much greenleaf to. Thank you again, Cris.
Yeah.
You're welcome, June. I'm glad it.
Cris Bell, look! Do you see how your actions have affected?
I suppose. But what about the miller?
One problem at a time, little one. Remember, most of the town remains unchanged.
And we're no closer to finding out what happens to the orphan.
We have more immediate issues to deal with. Look!
Smoke! The farms are on fire! That's what brought Ashblade to We've got to go!
Cris Bell, wait!
Smell you later, loser! How to punch someone or something. Oh, my big girl. I put my bigger panties on this morning.
It can't be too late. Cris Bell, get out of here. It's Goblin.
Run, girl. Listen.
I can help.
Don't be foolish. Let this.
He is right, Cris Bell. The crystals. Quickly. We must see.
Little mage, help me. Help me, child. Want to help people? I love that little Cris Bell running in the loading screens. It's very cute. Yes. Yes. There you are. Put on a first.
Are attacking the farms. We got it, did he?
He's right, I suppose.
With your talent and my training, perhaps in a few years, the goblins are attacking me. Patience! You're a time mage. Try to act like one.
We are out of options. There is no... Give her the sword.
Ridiculous! The sword is much too powerful for a novice.
Give me the sword!
The strain would be too much.
It is the only way. We have no time...
Fine. If the girl is everything you believe, she may well survive. It doesn't matter. I'll do it. Very well. This should be...
This brass. I am a warrior now. I am a powerful warrior princess with big shoes and long leggings.
You've done it. More and more interesting. The sword. So I can feel it moving through me.
And just in time. Quickly, Cris Bell.
But Mother Superior.
Go. I'll look after them. Meet us at the cathedral. We'll be safe here.
Thank you, Wilhelm.
Just go and kick some ass. sleeves. Welcome to the tutorial.
They're trying to reach the
Now that you have the sword, your powers have been enhanced. You should now be able to send your enemies to either the future or the past. Give it a try.
What? How? You didn't tell me how. Ooh. Okay, from the dust. It's an old man now. Okay, I nearly died because someone explained it to me, but okay, I got some stuff. It's 2 XP for killing an old man. And now we have this dude.
Who are you supposed to be?
Hello!
Tell me if we survive. Let us show him.
The child. Ooh, the child is strong. Yeah. Yeah. And I am hurt. I am level 2! Ha! I can heal! Look at me! I'm the most powerful time princess! Zelda who?
There. That's 2 less of them. Been chasing those things since I left St. Clarity.
We've got to stop them before they reach
And exactly.
Hold your ground! They won't get past-
Look, volcano! They broke up
galley.
Yeah, we heard that. How do you feel about being old, you two?
I feel stronger.
Don't let your guard.
Are you kidding?
This is impossible.
This isn't working. After that, you use your water.
Thank you. Okay.
How clever.
This again?
Careful. They did something to our shield.
Some stupid rust.
Hit them. Catch the flag if they are attacking the back row. Could hit them. Can I see their HP, please? I am a lame. I am a llama. I'll be healing with Crystal next round.
Are they even trying?
Yes. I am trying very hard. I'm just not very good at games. Christopher. Yes, let's heal other Chris. I'm the superior Chris, but ooh, that was good. Deflected them good. Yeah, made them we beat them up till they were until they had enough. Yeah. I cannot talk. What is that?
Is that you?
Anton, now do you
what I've done? You think I brought these monsters to?
I know this was your way of getting the farm. You wanted this land for your industrialization project.
Everything I do is for the future of Nareen.
Mayor Anton, if I may divert our focus, and on that top, Miss Llama, did oh, and who is it possible? Did they set this up? Miss Llama, no! Enough! We'll lock them up and
we have to go.
To the cathedral. We'll
let's go. Well, I am a criminal now. Hi, Wilhelm. Will you join my party?
You made it! You really were able to wield that sword. Well done! And?
Crisbell!
Mother Superior, I'm so sorry.
Shh, dear. Your interesting new friend here.
Interesting new friend. He's not my friend. He's kind of my teacher. And an annoyance.
I understand all of this. But you're
safe. Maybe for now. She won't stop with Nareen.
The Empress will keep building up her armies. That monster won't let anything stop her.
The Empress? The Empress of Time. Mm-hmm. A formidable foe, and far beyond our current capabilities. And those idiots in town are too busy pointing fingers to see who saved their worthless skins.
Run from her if you want. I'll go myself if I...
Enough! Don't be stupid, boy.
Yeah, go get him, Wilhelm.
You need all the help you can get.
I get you to our nice room later.
Which means, I suppose, that I'll be going
I'm kidding.
Well.
Wilhelm is called. Oh, he joined the party. Excellent.
Going? I can't leave.
No harm will come to your sisters, dear. Not while I live. Do you see the three faces of the lady? Portrayed in the cathedral's stained glass? Those images foretell a prophecy. A legend which has been safeguarded
for ages. It's me! I am a hero. I am a hero, princess.
The lady spoke of a girl that would open time itself. A girl that would be able to see into our past as well as the future. I believe that girl is you, my sweet Cris.
Yeah, I'm badass.
But I'm no one special. I...
You are special, my dear. More than you could possibly know. Go to the cathedrals and seek out the other mother's superior. They will help guide you. I know you've always wanted to find your mother, to learn more about your history. Perhaps this is your chance. Your grandmother often spoke of Crystallis. Perhaps the answer lies there.
Matthias? Where did...
He's slippery, that one. Even for a frog. He'll turn up soon. Count on it. The soldiers will be here soon. Quickly, girl.
But I'll return.
You'd better. Those roses still need pruning. Don't think I've forgotten.
Yes, I'll prune them. Right after I prune my enemies.
Merciful lady, watch over my Crisbel. Guide her. Shield her. Comfort her. For she has a long road.
She cares. More about me more than about roses, maybe.
And when she is finished, oh great lady, take her gently in your arms.
Aww.
And bear her home.
We're leaving home on a great Pokemon adventure or something like that.
Be safe, dear girl.
I will. Oh well, dear Mother Superior. And I will kick some ass on my way. There. Another title screen. Yeah! Hopefully that screen is so short.
There's another cathedral in St. Clarity. Perhaps we should try going there next. Just like this one. It's watched over by one of the Mother's Superior. It has another of those stained glass murals as well. Perhaps there's some connection with your powers.
Yeah, more powers!
St. Clarity, huh? I guess I knew this day was coming.
The path to get there is through the forest east of my house. Let's get moving.
I have to go here, won't I? No, I have to go through the lake, I suppose. They would tell me if I'm going the wrong way, but they wouldn't they? Ooh, a full combat gear.
This is where I planned.
Okay. I should have saved. Oh well. Equipment. Okay, we have nothing there. Stasis. I know, I want to see my skills. Look at him. Kandra. Okay. This dude has his shield and his bubble. Okay. My outfit. Is that my dress? I think I just went and tied my dress around my waist. I mean, I didn't really have a change of clothes, so I suppose I did some slight modifications. Sometime later. Camp! I can talk to my companions at the camp! How lovely.
It would appear we got rid of our pursuers. Perhaps we can set up camp here tonight and recover our strength. Marvelous teamwork, everyone!
Another frog.
I didn't need to run. I could have defeated them all if the rest of you... I mean, I...
What's wrong with Crisbel?
I'm tired and I feel strange. I don't know anything about my family or my history or my past.
shower or...
The jerk should give her a hug. Then a show.
And now I've left all my friends and...
Christopher, wasn't it? Her whole life was just turned upside down. So maybe we should just let her be. Isabel, I know you want to help everyone back home. But to do that, you and I are going to have to develop your powers.
How's a kid like you gonna teach her anything?
Wilhelm had the courage to help us escape. We owe him our thanks. You will find it to be a great mistake to judge a mage by his appearance.
Yeah, right, you tell him, Matthias.
We need to rest. We will have plenty of new problems to face in...
Let's talk to my dudes.
Yes.
Why did you leave St. Clarity?
I wanted to avenge my
brother. Is that a Cris?
Aiden.
He won't be joining your party then. Oh, he's dead.
In the fight against the
That's
Empress.
Also why.
I promised myself that...
We need more fight, more Cris's. We need a full party of Cris's.
I had been searching around, looking for clues. One of them led me to Narim. Some goblins had been sighted near here. I knew from experience they were part of the Empress's army.
Aww.
I decided to take
care
of them
bro.
Myself. Aiden was my hero. But he got caught up in this stupid... Sometimes I wonder if by fighting back I'm just prolonging the war. And helping to create more tragedies like him.
I'm sorry to hear that. He sounds like he was a brave man.
He was a child.
Yes.
Aren't you nervous?
Why should I be? And did you see how we combined our magic when we rusted that giant shield? Maybe this is destiny. Now I'm actually really glad I spent all that time learning
Your
magic.
Your face is shaped kinda weird.
Did you have a relative who...
No, I was actually in an orphanage until... Well, everything happened so fast.
Yeah. Hi.
Cris Bell, there's something important I need to teach you about.
What is it, Professor?
Professor!
Professor? Call me that.
How about teacher? Master?
Master? No! Just call me Wilhelm.
You can't do that. It feels too weird calling my magic teacher by his first name. It seems somehow...
Well, if you must call me something...
Look at that bastard.
Maestro, I suppose. I am something of a virtuoso when it comes to time magic.
I am better than you anyway. I am better than you.
Maestro? If you must. Well, anyway, I want you to have these.
Seeds? Are these like the seeds we planted before?
They're much more important. Time mages can use them to revert to an earlier state when things go wrong. It's a little hard to explain, but you'll understand it
Okay.
Right. You'll be glad you did. You can try it out on that patch of dirt over there. Wait. Marbles? You'll need to purchase supplies. I believe we can trust you with our funds. And last, but not least...
A healing potion!
I trust you'll be careful on this journey. But if things go awry...
I am a healer, my dude.
What should I do? I want to record our
Okay. It's basically a camp save.
Yes, Cris Bell?
Do you think the people of Marie...
The town's value is in its people. I'm sure even the mayor knows that. I don't know how long it might take, but we'll be back. We'll help them. Just... Yes, Cris Bell?
Why are we going to St. Clair?
Because there's a famous cathedral there. The cathedral in Nareem was where your powers first manifested. I suspect the stained glass murals within might be connected to your powers. There are 5 major cathedrals. It is said that the
Mages
of old would go on a pilgrimage to visit all of them. Perhaps we should try to do the same.
Do you think if I learn more about my powers, I can find out who my parents...
It is possible. Normally, time mages can't see their own past. But... I don't know what the limits of your powers are.
I don't know what the limits of your powers are. Stop hiding it in your face!
And there are places in the world where normal rules do not apply. Yes, Cris Bell?
He's like the sass. Sass on that man.
Like you? Asking to be like me is a big request. But you've got the talent, and I will mentor you.
Can you heal? No? Huh, then I'm better. No, it doesn't throw the future and past.
Fear doesn't help a tiny mate.
I'm better than you already. It does the frog well back and forth between future and past.
And, your new
and my enemies too.
They might be useful at some point as well.
Talk to the frog.
Ready to sleep now, Crispell?
I guess so. Where's my town 10 the smallest? Are you mocking my height? If anyone's the shortest here, it's Wilhelm. I'm having a nightmare. So short. Is that a skeleton hen? Oh, the Empress, isn't it? The evil lady. If evil, then why hot? Is she my mom? God, is that my mom?
Crispell, are you alright? I heard you cry out in the night.
Is the evil lady my mom?
Was it just a dream?
Let's go. I should have looked around the camp. Oh well. Let's go. I like this game. There's an enemy here. It's three enemies here. Oh god. They got us surrounded.
They appear to have us surrounded.
I thought we left them all behind.
We don't have time to deal with this right now.
We can't get around them.
Then I guess it's time to show them what we...
Yeah, let's beat them up. I'm not thinking about my possibly evil mom. Possibly evil, possible mom. That's a better way of saying it.
Now watch carefully, children, as I demonstrate the results of years of research.
What are you talking about?
In addition to my normal attacks, I can summon Eukondra Goris. Eukondra for short. Let me show you how it's done. First, select skill. Then select offensive, followed by poison. Finally, select... Great! You just poisoned an enemy. The poison will deal damage to it once per turn. But what do you think will happen if you send that poisoned enemy?
Is that an instant kill?
The poison will take effect all of-
Exactly. Now, it's my turn again. I'm going to plant one of my little Eukondra on the other side. One more time. Then select offensive.
He's using a staff.
Now, bring the enemies.
Wow. Every enemy on that side is poison now.
Yes. The spores of the plant are just as poisonous as the fruit. And they spread easily over the wind. I'm sure there are lots of other ways we can mix our map.
That was great, young warriors. But we still have a fight to finish.
Shut up. His weapon is cool. I got kinda lost in the menu there. And I still have almost only. Why can't I attack my eyes? It's all about which one of these I choose. Okay. That was for sassing me. I am learning. It's like a what? Third combat? Fourth? First time with this many enemies. I got confused.
That was impressive, Maestro.
I was expecting a time mage could slow time or turn them all to dust or something.
Space mages like you always overdo everything. We time mages prefer solutions that are a little more elegant. No two time mages are the same.
Is that right, rival? I see. Spicy. So they go to the future and see that you do get married and stuff. Huh? Should I do that? Should I?
Let us carry on, shall we?
Should I see your future? See if you do get married and they're happy. Would you like that? Wilhelm, you're lagging behind. My man, we are the two of us at level 3 already. A random little encounter, okay. No chest? Just there.
Seems like the lock is on.
Another random encounter with a weird enemy. There's almost no flow frames. Ooh. Yeah. Can I only use 3 of my Chris's? Can I use all my Chris's at once? There. Why can't I jump? I want to jump. Another combat. We're going to fight a waterfall monster. Oh, this monster, okay. Yeah. Wilhelm isn't a Chris. Forget about that. Wilhelm needs to be special because of how short he is. I, a girl, am taller than him. I don't even wear heels. That's where we came from. Another combat. Prepare yourself, vile creature. I can only use heal. Boo. Little side thingy, it's pretty cool. But put on a shirt, young man. There's a lady in this company. Oh. And we don't want you distracting Christopher.
An old grave. It seems like it hasn't been visited in a very.
Okay, oh, there's a chest here. Ooh, ringing bell. Another combat? Let's go! There's a thunder boy! Suppose we should kill him quickly. Bubble! Bubble him! It healed him! Okay. No bubbles.
Hmm.
No bubbles on plant boy. Yeah, I'll be like that. Oh, hey, don't hit me. Who's attacking? The normal little dude. Good stuff. Okay, build this one. Cris will heal herself. Sorry, Christopher. I just don't know if I'm going to have just not enough turns. But I would like to survive myself. Yay, he's level 3 now. Bravos for William.
Looks like I can unlock.
More dude to beat up. Give me level 4. Not my bell. Not Christopher! Not Christopher! Oh, this is still got the XP's. Christopher, why do you suck? I'm gonna kill him or something.
I do not recall the fo- or seeing quite so many different
Yeah, something's changed around here.
Could something be happening to make them more aggressive?
There's no way for us to know. For now, let's just focus on getting...
Oh. Okay, I can't kill them by them before they were born. Okay. Alright. I'm picking myself. This one shouldn't be killed by the bubble. They're not plants. Bravo. William is now even, almost even with us. Good for him, I suppose. Ooh, rainbow tea. Sounds refreshing. Let's beat up some more dudes. When can I have fire magic? I need to kill Christopher on my turn. God, he's got so much HPs. You're not throwing anything, my dude. Wilhelm is very squishy. Oh, it's a swamp in the future! Just noticed. Wow. Chest. My tent. What does a tent do for me? Yeah. Oh. Five vanilla. There are enemies everywhere. Let's beat them up. Leave Wilhelm alone. Oh, who do I heal? Oh, they're looking more ferocious. Instead of this, we are dead.
If this keeps up, I'm not sure.
No,
Crispell,
stay down. We'll this battle.
Oh god, what did I do? I did something stupid, didn't I? I was meant to lose this, right? Look at us. Is there going to be my fourth member of my party? What did I do? Someone explain to me?
What did you do?
She broke the crystals.
How is that possible?
It's not. I don't know what happened. What did I do?
You had no choice in the matter, Crispin.
No, I mean, you might have overused it. I read something about that in an ancient text one.
We will continue this discussion in St. Clarity. For now...
Yeah, we need to go get to the safety. To town! I'm at the beginning of the game. To go to town. Get beaten up. Probably get another Cris. Boo. There's a badass there. I know how you know it's a badass. It's standing there like that. It's a badass city.
Are you alright, Christopher? Now look who's acting strange.
Leave me alone. I've just been missing my mother's food, that's all.
We are not here to sample the cuisine. We should go to the cathedral to see if we can get Cris Velsby.
Christopher, you're a local, right? Lead the way. We'll...
In a bit. I need to... I'm sorry.
Christopher? Absolute asshole.
This is so much fun!
Isn't that...
Yeah, but it's the only fun thing in town.
Oh. Okay. Bye, child. And he was never heard from ever again. Go disappear. And he was never heard from ever again.
Hey, wait. I suppose that somebody is going to be up. But I don't have my powers or not, Maestro.
Shall we make a record of...
I want to record our...
Yeah. Hello there, Mr. Bettis.
Mister, we just saw...
Oh, dear.
And?
Not my problem. I don't get paid to deal with stuff like that.
I'm not going to...
No.
Oh, look at that idiot.
Damn, these crates are...
Ooh.
You've been doing what?
Excuse me? I've been spending all my time trying to make Floodside livable, and you...
Christopher!
What? Not now, guy.
It's no use. He's not listening to us. We'll have to do this without it.
Oh. There's cars in this game. Okay. Okay. Technology exists. There's a chair.
Maybe if I sewed it with that old... amount of work can turn these rags into a real gown.
Aww.
Floodside is rough, but having family and friends makes it worthwhile.
Don't tell me my son is still out there playing in the flood water.
Should we tell her? There's no need to cause her undue worry.
Went to seven some cat faces. Maybe like in a sports field or something, child. We'll be playing there. Senior brothers there will be a bit more willing. I'll go here. Is this where we find another Cris? We'll just replace other Cris? I certainly hope so. Maybe a pretty lady. Oh god, I think it's in love. Let's beat it up. It's a question. Okay. Oh. Get poisoned. Poison and get poisoned. I assume poison attacks won't work on this thing. Meaning we have his pathetic auto attacks here. Only. Ooh! No! Poison them too! I have no new skills. No! Other Cris was had the best attacks! Other Cris! Come back here, you bastard! I forgot the double thingy. We are killing Wilhelm the Stern. Maybe myself. Let's kill Wilhelm. Might be a mistake, but. Wasn't? Frog chewing there with pom poms. Cleo is not poisoning us anymore. No! Send it to soon! Target the storm, next turn. Just healing. Ah! I missed! Yeah. Just bring William next turn. Oh yeah, I don't have my full things. What time right now? Double poison, no? Ah, I was on the missing. Oh, it's on low HP. So this thing on next door. Now this thing dies. Okay, skill. Heal. 22 work on your just normal beat up skills. Really? Pathetic! Oh, we beat it up. Nice. Ah! Why is he not level 5? I guess he would get a skill, I don't know.
Are you okay? Are you?
Thanks for the help, miss! You too, miss!
Sorry we didn't get to you earlier. Enough. Do you- But Maestro, even with your powers, you can't expect to make everyone happy. What's important is that we choose to do the right thing for those that need our- I guess... You did the right thing, Crispell. You changed the future for the better. Oh, right.
Yeah, come on, trial. You've been reckless enough for one day. Let's get to a matter. I guess I'll fix my abilities. Let's go for 2 hour stream.
Mario, are you okay?
Mario.
Thank you.
We're glad to be.
What would Peach
help.
Do without you?
I don't feel so good. Amigo, let's get some soup in you before you catch your death.
You'll be better.
We'll be fine. That's a robot.
You look tired. Needs just 50 marbles gets you each a bed where you can sleep easy.
No, thank you.
If you change your mind. We're always here.
Funny. What? Let's do it. Maybe that will.
You look tired. Just 50 marble.
Come on, everyone.
Will this heal us? I hope so.
A beautiful day in the flood.
Yes. Okay. Hello, Mister.
You're back again?
Who? My name's Cris.
And I'm the Queen of Crystallis. What do you want?
We have to enter the upper
walled city? That's a no-no. Go away and bother someone.
But why?
Sorry, no one's allowed up. Orders of General Enzo.
What do we do now? Our only option is to look for Christopher. I assume he's somewhere stuffed. Let's just hope he has a name.
Ah, that was gross. Christopher.
Why are you with Mom?
Christopher!
What do you guys want?
Well, we were hoping for some help.
Wait, wasn't this place flooded before? What's going on?
A boy, Mario, got swept away by the waters.
I'm sorry.
You are useless, Christopher!
I wasn't the
Christopher? What happened?
Nothing, Dad. These are my friends.
Yeah.
Chris Bell.
His friend Chris Bell, his boyfriend will hunt.
It's a pleasure, kids. The name?
No, sir. We're only.
Sorry. Cathedral is inside the walled city. The area of town up those steps to the north. But they don't let just anyone up there. Need a. Lucky for us, I happen to have one.
Thank you.
Are you going to speak?
This isn't about Mom. Or you. Chris Bell is important.
Of course. Well, if you do see your mother, tell her.
Thank you, Christopher. Not talking about the top hat frog following me around. Hello, sir. We have a permission.
Yes, we're going.
That crest, you.
Sir. Some kind of nobility or something. His mother must be important to see. For that dude to react like that. This is really high up. Let's go. Christopher, while you were having a crisis with your father, we had a nice nap at the robot's end. You missed our robot innkeeper, Christopher. How does that make you feel? Bad, I hope. Ooh, there's more robots. Just mean ladies. There's an inn. Lady with a bird. Ooh, a weapon store.
The city is beautiful. It must have been wonderful to grow up here, Christopher.
It was. My brother and I got up to all kinds of trouble.
Someone should inform these people that there's a war going on.
They know. St. Clarity has sent plenty of soldiers to fight, including my brother.
Yes, I know. There were a great many sacrifices that day, for now.
Shall we focus for a moment? We should find the cathedral before some new...
Yeah. Let's go there. Also, let's sightsee.
Hey, wait a second.
Audrey, oh, he's so pretty. Are you cheating on Wilhelm? Christopher, but not be cheating.
Audrey, are you taking apart grandfather clocks? Everyone, this is Audrey.
It's a pleasure to meet you, Miss Audrey.
Chris and Chris, huh?
Well, we all are Chris. Deep down, even Wilhelm is Chris.
Mechanical creatures that are powered by the rubies. A lot of them are based on things I learned by studying the nearby ruins.
A magical automaton? It sounds like something out of an ancient legend.
The energy in rubies is certainly plentiful enough. I suppose it was only a matter of time until someone figured out how to advance the science.
Well, I was advancing until Enzo slashed my budget.
Don't tell me that prick has worked his way into the ruby business.
Oh well. I don't even want to tell you the rest. He's up at the courthouse doing all kinds of business.
He sounds unpleasant, but he is an important person here. But before that, don't forget.
Oh, that's right.
Thanks for the help, Miss Audrey. People in Floodside think they're the only ones who have it bad.
I've got a leak in my roof.
Oh.
Oh, yes, that's dreadful.
Mean girls.
Greetings, Miss.
It's only 200.
No, thank you.
What, 200 marbles? It was 50 downtown. F off.
Well, I can't let just any.
Let in. Nah, it's probably Snubby. Don't need snubs. Or even Christopher. It's the only snub that we need. Because he's friends with this cool girl. Hagrid. He likes arts. Hello, Elizabeth.
Pretty, right? Meow.
Meow.
Excuse me? Me too. Welcome to my store. Have a free. But we haven't. No need to thank me.
I love Elizabeth. Elizabeth, please join my party. Expensive as well, huh? I do not know. What's all that? Ooh, here is Tom.
You're in the wildcat.
Ooh, can I upgrade the weapons? But it costs us a lot of our monies. I will leave it for now. Suppose we will be back.
There's no need to go.
I don't want to go to the.
I just found out I can do magic. Wouldn't even believe the things I'm learning at the university over in Tulira. Go on, test my knuff. How do you defeat a Easy. You use lightning on them. They might even get stunned. And you can make them even more vulnerable to lightning by preparing them with the. Thank you. I just found out. Cool, huh? You wouldn't even believe the things I'm learning at the. What's a good way to. I've heard. Thank you.
Everything is lightning.
I just found out.
Just smack everything with lightning.
Well, how do you deal with that heavily armored?
Ah, poison. Okay, okay. That's boring. Hope I would find a chest or something here. What's going on here?
Back off! I'm just trying to make a living here.
Get safe here.
Shall we make a record of our?
Yes.
I want to record our progress.
That's a lady from my dream.
The docks are over.
Cris Bell, we need.
Okay, okay. And now which way is the cathedral? Oh, maybe it's one here or something. Maybe that way thingy. Can't I just jump? That would be faster. Way to move. Hello, cathedral? Yes. Yes. I don't have like street signs or something in here. How do people find anything here, out here? Jeez. Oh god, go diggity dong. Pretty. Are you Mother Superior, sir? Are you my mother, sir? Mama.
Matthias, there's so- Agreed. If anything.
That is indeed strange. And who is that? Right.
Was there perhaps a...
This is the same cathedral I grew up with. Except they changed the stained glass.
Why change yourselves when you can just change the fate that condemns you?
What?
Never mind. Perhaps the fact that the... So what are we...
We need to figure out what happened here.
Hello, sir. Why are you a boy?
I am Father. I see that you are not members of my congregation.
I know this might seem like a strange question, but...
We do have small renovations from time to time.
I see. Why do those murals show a...
I wonder how much he looks like the guy who paid for this installation.
I know all about those, but here in St. Clarity, we believe that the people who take care of us are...
Is that why you changed out the...
Oh, that was years ago.
Do you happen to know what happened to the old...
I wouldn't know. But perhaps, if my mind doesn't fail me...
He works for the evil lady, doesn't he?
...courthouse of the city. As always, he's looking for the progress...
All right.
Of course, my child.
F you, my dude. You are terrible. I don't like you. I need to find the sewers, won't we? Get another Cris. Mom, would you like to take over my party and save the world? How about you? I like this lady. She takes away all my money, but she's fun. Robot lady is gone. That's not good.
Can I?
No. Well, I can't let... You must be new. I'm Christopher. I'm guessing my mother left
Ah, indeed she did. She's talking with a general just now.
Oh god, his mother is important.
And so,
God, I don't like the dude.
From a 4x increase in output this season to as much as... But if I were you, I would place an order now. Supplies of ruby...
What the people demand...
Oh, no.
What is going...
My dad, he does this sort of thing.
You sit up.
How did...
Yeah! And not only that, you...
Now the... This has gone too far, Armando. Guards!
Wait, you seem familiar.
Do less talking and more listening, Risa. This is how a leader leads. Look how he's convinced the whole room to...
Would you like to join my party?
I'm paying attention, Aunt Wallace. I swear.
Risa, want to join my party?
Who might you be?
Sophia's son, if you really need to know.
I suppose I can see the resemblance. You don't really take up...
Of course I don't look like the general. Oh no.
I hate to be kept waiting like this. But the demand for red crystals is so high these days. Where do you come in from?
We just arrived from...
Well, you might be out of luck then. You can't get a meet...
Get your hands off! You heard, General Ed...
Hey!
Where do you think you're...
Christopher! You're home! I was afraid you'd never... What finally brings you...
Wasn't really a...
Won't you introduce us to your friends?
It's complicated.
Excuse me, miss. Only...
Thank you. We've been... Now that we've modernized the production of rubies, all of St. Clarity has been thriving.
Well, Floodside doesn't really seem like it's thriving.
It will just take time. Eventually, the prosperity will reach everyone.
I would think so-called time mages would be able to see that future.
What are you doing with this guy? Oh...
You might be Sophia's son.
The priest said you were the...
I see you inherited your...
They pretty much have to, since you live up here on a walled-in hill.
Christopher, please, enough of this. I know the mural you're talking about. It was dumped in the waters by the docks years ago.
Come on, Chris Bell. Let's go.
Off to the docks. Off to the docks.
Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah. It's not sad, it's... There's a bird. Ursa, join my party. You are awesome. Do you want to be my new Chris? Let's go and fight the mural and beat someone up. Guessing they won't let us go there. Oh, they will. No? No sewers? No sewers for us? Okay. What, we have to fight our way through rats. Okay. Tiny bit of overworld. Should have saved. Oh, we have a save here.
Chris Bell, what do you want to do?
We should rest for a while.
We still have some tents left.
Let's save them.
Chris Bell, what do you...
I want to record our...
Safe? Well, let's go. Only 10 soul frames.
What do you think that is?
It's an ancient titan. One of the witnesses. Scholars say they're meant to remind us that the lady is always watching.
It looks like one of my grumpy aunts.
Look, something's happening.
Is it because I'm here?
Did you all just see that? A giant...
I feel something inside that.
It appears we have been invited to enter. What do you think could be?
Only one way to find out.
We're going to find out what happened. The mural. I'm excited. Oh, there it is. The mural. As it was supposed to be. Oh, my precious boys are also here.
Oh, who is it this time? It's been ages since I've had a visitor. And the last ones were little more than thieves.
Who?
Ah, hello, darling. You must be a...
You didn't answer my question.
Oh, sorry. I was admiring... Well, never mind. Well, hello. I am Paulina, witness of the ages.
She's cool.
Oh, it feels good to be able to move again. My first love is fashion, but I'm always interested in talking to a time mage. Especially one who recently lost her power.
Would you care to explain how you knew that?
I see your shorts match your fuse. Just because I look this way doesn't mean I can't also be good at what I do.
I don't suppose you could help us figure out what to do about Crispell's powers, could...
Oh, yes, yes. Well, I won't be doing much of anything. It will be on you to remedy that situation. Just step over to the altar.
That's what I'm doing.
I feel...
There's two bitches!
Too bad we can only kill him once. Maybe her grace will let us rewind him a few times.
Everyone listen. We need to focus on inflicting as much
This will be interesting.
We need poison in them. Right? Wet. Can't even make them wet. They are poisoned.
Great. They've been training for this rematch.
You do know we can be ruthless without being overconfident, don't you?
Oh. Oh. I deflected. Why have I enough skills now? Poison them more. They're doing some damage. Just not very much of it. Yeah. These two, I was focused on the magic. That was more than.
You need to reach out to the power. But how? Whatever it is you felt before.
Hurry!
Come on. I am the Time Princess. Yeah. Another Cabala's cutscene.
The big mouth. I am sure you can feel something inside you.
Is she talking about me?
Focus inside. And why don't you do the same, girl? Except you. While you two try to connect, let me. As you fight, you'll gather energy. Synchro points, if you will.
I like her.
When you have enough energy, you'll be able to activate a power. You can trigger it by.
Let's go.
Damn it! Not this again! This is so unfair!
Quickly.
Not so tough now, lady.
Synchros are powerful abilities that can turn the tide of battle around. Always keep an eye on it and your friends, since you'll also be able to use this power on their turns. Don't forget to plan ahead. Remember that you don't lose stored synchro points after you finish a battle.
Okay. Thanks, Dolina.
I have their power again. But that, what was that? I don't really know how it happened.
Now we know that you're the real thing, darling. You just proved you have the power to link with those close to you.
This seems like an incredible power. But be careful and take it slowly.
I can feel it.
I can feel it too. Does this mean we're combining our powers?
Oh god.
Thinking would be more precise. We are using our powers in a more unified way. This seems to connect all of us, but only through Crispell. A great discovery indeed. It could have happened in a less dangerous way, though.
Don't be so melodramatic. This is a holy place. You were never in any real danger.
So what do we do now?
Come on. We should try to rest a little bit.
Come back and visit anytime. Maybe I can even pick out something that would flatter your figure, darling. I've always wondered if my calling in life was to design.
Okay. Now we'll be in more trouble, won't we?
Crispell? Mom? What are you doing out here?
I have a favor to ask.
Aren't you in a relationship with the most powerful man in the city? Why not ask him?
It's not that simple. When Enzo came to power, he did a lot for the economy of the city. He found investors who helped us modernize the production of the rubies.
What are these rubies? They're what you get when you fuse together a lot of red crystal dust. The dust exists as a trace mineral in many things, and it has magical properties. It has many uses in magic devices, and can even be used to create armor and weapons. That's why rubies are so valuable.
We've been exporting more of them than ever before, but there are things about the operation that Enzo has been hiding, even from me. One of the teams of workers that went up Mount Thysia never came back. The official story is that they were delayed by a rock slide, but I know it's not true. And now the people in Floodside are starting to notice. I'd like for you to...
I'm home for one day, and you're already sending me away again?
No, I just... I saw that fight you just had, and... You and your friends are the only ones I know who don't work for Enzo. And you, Crispell, really are a time mage.
I'll do it.
Thank you.
Let's save.
Crispell, what do you...
I want to record our pro...
No, I'm saving the trial.
What is it, Crispell?
I can see Sophia and Enzo in the past, but I can't quite hear what.
Perhaps I can take it.
Like your shop is doing pretty well.
I'm getting by, but progress has been hard since Enzo started monopolizing all the red crystal. You're brilliant. I'm sure you can find a solution. No, I agree with you. In fact, I think I have a solution.
Go on.
We actually have a lot of old machines, bones, and other broken objects with red crystal in them already here in the city. If I had the right tech. If you don't have the equipment, well, back before we completely automated the refining process, we had hand-based tools. But I can't find one anywhere to copy its design.
Where do we fit into this plan?
If you know someone who used to work in the extraction process 20 years ago, they might have an old...
My old man might have something like that. He worked the mountain.
Maybe we should ask Armando.
Look at that sad old sad lady. Like always. Ooh, just two of them. Ooh. That's morbid. Friends not.
Get out of here.
Friends dead in the future. Okay.
Okay.
probably in the lower part of the city. Ooh. Ooh. What the hell is that? I never saw something like that happen. Ma'am, what are you?
You're in the Wildcat Armory. Looking for
the hell happened to you? Ooh, cool. It's creepy. I like it. My dude became a thief. No. No, dude. Don't do it. Let's go and find our man, dude. I'm getting this in the flood place. Underwater in the future. That's bad.
Where is it?
Wait.
Standing a freaking revolution, isn't he?
Your father has a rather deft wit.
I don't know that words matter if you don't have the power to back them. But he's right.
What did you say?
Mr. Armando is right. I...
Wait.
You're one of those time mages who...
It is true. But I also learned that nothing is inevitable.
Well, whatever you call... And I know no more the wealth...
You give a rousing speech, sir.
I speak the truth. That's all any of us can do.
Hey, Dad.
Oh, Christopher. I'm glad to see you're still around.
You used to work on the mountain, back when they still used hand tools?
Huh. Straight down to business, I see.
You were like, what, a super...
Yes. I was one of the few who knew how to read.
So, do you have any old documents from then? Old repair guides and stuff?
What are you up to, exactly?
We're trying to help. Really.
All right, then. They're in the boxes beside the house. But you should know, a lot of them got damaged a few years. We should have gotten rid of them a long time ago.
You know, Crispo, I want to see my house in a different color. What do you think would look best? Blue! Like the sapphires of Tulira? I can see that working.
I was underwater, a destroyed and blue. Nice.
Mario has been coughing for a while.
No, Mario!
My father is a patient man. We need to start a revolution.
The hardest burden to bear is a lack of justice.
How about you just put those boxes down? Nice and heavy. It's making you hold them up all the time. There's not going to be anyone here, at least for now, underwater.
He's right.
Maybe we could do something about that.
These must be the...
Thank you. Now she's able to go to Now we can go to Adri. Different space for more Chris's here. I don't think we're getting any more Chris's. Sad. I'm not talking to you, dude. You're a terrible person, my dude. Look at it, it's so fancy. No, it's not. It's terrible. We will go to the lady and probably end the stream with this quest. Oh no, I need to save her.
Were these the documents you were- Wow! They look like the drafting ink is still fresh. Was Armando keeping these in a sealed
Nah, but we have some tricks.
Wow! These almost make me feel nostalgic. That smell. It's like they were printed yesterday. Oh, I didn't think about this.
Let me guess. There's another request somewhere in that statement.
Well, guilty as charged. If I'm going to rebuild this, I'm going to need a power cell. Well, this is gonna be difficult. I need a power cell now. Maybe you could
I doubt we'll be able to find something like that, but we'll do our best.
Shall we make a record of
I want to record
yes.
our-
Let's record. This is where we will end. Follow me on Twitter for me liking different art and stuff and not much update. Follow me on YouTube for VODs. And follow me here on Twitch to know when I'm streaming again. Tomorrow is going to be exciting because contingency contracts in Arknights is happening. That's interesting, right? Anyway, hope you enjoy this. Hope to see you next time. And bye. Bye bye.